In today's FX markets, let's take a look at the British pound futures today as they're realizing a little bit of selling pressure, but nothing too pronounced. And by and large, when you look at the British pound futures, pretty heavy consolidation pattern here for the last 3 weeks. A very tight range, honestly, not only for the British pound futures, but also all the other major futures markets as well. British pound right now, the front month future, 1.416. And when you look at the range over the last 3 weeks, a high of 1.424, basically, and a low of 1.408. And so we're hovering in between that range right now. And as I mentioned prior to that, we did see quite a substantial uptrend in the British pound. I'm still holding at basically the highest level of the year, but nonetheless seeing this consolidation pattern persist for another day. And we look at some of the factors playing into why I think we're seeing it play out today. A lot of talk now as we move towards that deadline of June 21st about the restrictions, and are they going to be lifted or are they going to be extended due to the COVID-19 variant? And there's still a lot of discussion about that. And I think that's having an influence here today, where the potential is that, you know, they may extend them a little longer. And if that's the case, you would think that that's going to put a little bit of pressure on the British pound. And maybe that's being priced in here a little bit today as it's being discussed a little bit more heavily. Also, I think just the general trends, we're seeing the dollar bouncing back a little bit, reclaiming the 90 handle. So once again, when you look at most of the major currency futures markets, they are slightly lower today. Looking at the trends, as I mentioned, a nice solid uptrend here for the British pound futures, really from the month of April through the middle of May. And now this consolidation pattern, we do have several data points that will be coming out here in the coming days that could influence the pricing structure, not only in the UK and for the British pound, but also some of the other major currency markets as well. But when you look at just this general trend, it does feel like right now the market's kind of biding its time to see how it's going to play out with the June 21st deadline, as well as some of the central bank initiatives that will be rolling out here in the next week.